What's up? This is Angeline, aka Gigi, and you're watching a live interview on Mixi TV. I'm going to answer 7 questions. The first question, tell us a little bit about yourself. Born in Cali, Irvine, Orange County. I was raised out in Vegas, 702, all on the West Coast. Came up here, was raised up here in Portland, and I've always been pretty much creative my whole life. I'm a 90s baby, Libra, October, what's happening? I am a musician, yeah, but I'm also an artist overall. You know, I'm a creator. I love videography, photography, dancing, and painting, riding my bike. I love nature, and I love to give love and help. I love fashion, and I love wine. Second question, how did your music career start? I started becoming serious about 2 years ago. Before, I would just be doing features here and there and just be going to different studios. 2 years ago, I actually got my own studio, bought all the equipment, and it was on my time at that point. Who inspired you to make music? Or let me see, what does that say? What inspired you to make music? People. And the world around me. Simple as that. That's simple. Live your life, even if it means you have to get hurt sometimes, because that creates the best music. You know, being really happy, you know, in a relationship, being really sad, or, you know, all the emotions all together, everything, just life inspired me to make music, and just my feelings that came with it, and living my life. How do you describe your sound? I feel like I have a wide range with my sound, but I would say R&B, soulful, passionate, and real. Real as fuck. Who inspires you? Everybody. People, my family, you know, being around different artists inspire me all the time. Not even one particular genre. Just everybody overall inspires me. What do you aspire to be in this industry? I want them to heal from my music, because what I say in my music is so real, and I want people to feel that. I want people to relate to my music, how it relates to me. When you're having a bad day, or when you're sad or mad, you want to hear a certain song, and it heals you, because you let out your feelings instead of bottle it up. Any current projects you're working on? I'm working on a lot of projects, and I'm super proud of myself. My EP is actually coming out, and it's gonna have 5 songs. One of the songs is already released as a single, which is No Love Lost, which is on Mixi TV, so you should see that. My EP is called Gigi, and it's gonna be out, I'd say, this month, and I'm really excited about that. And for a listening party, it's gonna be out in LA, Portland, and Washington. What can fans expect next from you? A lot. I'm gonna try to be more consistent with my content now. This year is a big year for me. Woo! But anyway, you can edit that part out. Yeah, there's a lot coming next. I'm gonna do a film. It's gonna be on Netflix. I'm gonna try to get in that, and in fashion, and just helping people, and just doing a lot of music and a lot of good features. I want to meet a lot of big artists and a lot of actresses and a lot of entrepreneurs. You know, I'm going to get into the weed business.